हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू बैंकिंग शॉर्टकट सिलेक्शन। फ्रेंड्स, इस वीडियो में हम मई मंथ के करंट अफेयर करेंगे एंड ये वीडियो थ्री पार्ट्स में डिवाइड होगा। ये अफेयर्स क्लाउड का क्वेश्चन आंसर पीडीएफ है, बिकॉज मोस्ट ऑफ द एस्पिरेंट ने मुझे ये कहा कि उन्हें डायरेक्टली पीडीएफ से लर्न करने में इशू होता है एंड कौन से क्वेश्चन को कितना करें एंड कौन से क्वेश्चन को स्किप करें, सो उसमें उन्हें इशू होता है। तो दैट्स वाई मैं ये वीडियो थ्री पार्ट्स में आपके लिए ला रहा हूँ मई मंथ्स की। सो प्लीज़ इसे ज़रूर देखिए, जो अननेसेसरी क्वेश्चन होंगे मैं उन्हें लेफ्ट आउट कर दूंगा। सो नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट। सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट हैज़ ब्रॉट कावेरी मैनेजमेंट अथॉरिटी अंडर जल शक्ति मिनिस्ट्री, सो इट्स सिंपल, हु इज़ जल शक्ति मिनिस्टर? सो ही इज़ मिस्टर गजेंद्र सिंह शेखावत, हिज कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी इज़ जोधपुर। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, इट इज़ अबाउट नेशनल इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर पाइपलाइन, सो इट इज़ ऑफ 111 लाख करोड़। सो वी हैव टू नेम द पर्सन हु हेडेड दिस टास्क फोर्स ऑफ नेशनल इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर पाइपलाइन, सो ही इज़ अतानु चक्रवर्ती। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज नॉट सो इम्पोर्टेंट, नेम द इंडियन स्टेट विच हैज़ लॉन्च टेली मेडिसिन फैसिलिटी एट नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न इंदिरा गांधी रीजनल इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ हेल्थ एंड मेडिकल साइंसेज, सो इट इज़ मेघालय। सो यू मस्ट रिमेंबर दैट नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न इंदिरा गांधी रीजनल इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ हेल्थ एंड मेडिकल साइंसेज इज लोकेटेड इन मेघालय। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज अबाउट जी आई टैग, सो हेयर वी सी एक्सप्लेनेशन ओनली, चेक हाउ द ब्लैक राइज ऑफ मणिपुर एंड टेरेकोटा वर्क ऑफ गोरखपुर विच इज़ इन उत्तर प्रदेश एंड कोवलीपट्टी तमिलनाडु कडलाई मिठाई, इन तीनों को जी आई टैग मिला है। सो चेक हाउ, ब्लैक राइज ऑफ मणिपुर है, टेरेकोटा वर्क ऑफ गोरखपुर यूपी ये भी इसको भी मिला है एंड कोवलीपट्टी तमिलनाडु कडलाई मिठाई को भी मिला है जी आई टैग। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज नॉट सो नेसेसरी, जस्ट रिमेंबर मिनिस्टर ऑफ कोल इज प्रहलाद जोशी। नेम द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन अंडर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी दैट हैज इनिशिएटेड प्रोग्राम ऑन हेल्थ एंड रिस्क कम्युनिकेशन फोकसिंग ऑन COVID-19 टाइटल्ड ईयर ऑफ अवेयरनेस ऑन साइंस एंड हेल्थ, सो इट इज यस प्लेटफॉर्म ईयर ऑफ अवेयरनेस ऑन साइंस एंड हेल्थ, सो इट इज़ बाई नेशनल काउंसिल फॉर साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी कम्युनिकेशन, इट इज़ अंडर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी, सो यू जस्ट हैव टू रिमेंबर यस एंड नेशनल काउंसिल फॉर साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज नॉट सो इम्पोर्टेंट, डीहिंग पटकाई एलिफेंट रिजर्व, इट वॉज यूज for coal mining recently, so it is located in Assam, so you must remember that Dihing Patkai Elephant Reserve in Assam, it can be asked in static GA. AYUSH Entrepreneurship Development Program, it is the joint initiative of AYUSH Ministry along with Ministry of MSME, so you must remember that AYUSH Entrepreneurship Development Program is the joint initiative of AYUSH Ministry along with MSME Ministry. Which state police has along with All India Institute of Ayurveda has jointly run the program called Ayuraksha, so it is Delhi police, so you must remember that Ayuraksha program launched by Delhi police. Next question is, which state launched agro entrepreneur facilitation desk, so it is Tripura agro entrepreneur facilitation desk. Next is again of GI tag. In the explanation you can see after check how black rice of Manipur, Gorakhpur terracotta and Koblipati kadlai mitai, the Kashmir saffron also got GI tag, so it is in Kareva island of Jammu and Kashmir. So question can also be asked that Kareva highlands are situated where, it can asked. Next question is not so important, another one is not so important. Name the state which has announced to provide free and cashless insurance protection to pupils, so it is Maharashtra, फ्री एंड कैशलेस इंश्योरेंस प्रोटेक्शन। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, जस्ट रिमेंबर नरेंद्र सिंह तोमर, ही इज़ अवर एग्रीकल्चर मिनिस्टर एंड हिज कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी इज मोरेना एमपी। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, नेम द वेबिनार विच वॉज ऑर्गेनाइज बाई नेशनल मिशन फॉर क्लीन गंगा एंड नेशनल इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ अर्बन अफेयर ऑन थीम द फ्यूचर ऑफ रिवर मैनेजमेंट। सो इट इज आइडियाथॉन। सो यू मस्ट रिमेंबर इट इज आइडियाथॉन, नेशनल मिशन फॉर क्लीन गंगा प्लस नेशनल इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ अर्बन अफेयर्स। नेम ऑफ ट्रेन रेन फ्रॉम लेबर डे टू मूव माइग्रेंट वर्कर्स फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू अनदर। सो इट इज श्रमिक स्पेशल ट्रेन। IIT Alumni Council has launched India's first COVID-19 test bus in which Indian city? So it is Mumbai. So IIT Alumni has launched COVID-19 test bus in Mumbai. Next is not important. Indian Navy Samudra Setu. So it is for Maldives to bring 1,000 Indians from Maldives. So you must remember Indian Navy Samudra Setu, 1,000 citizens, Maldives. In association with Piramal Foundation, which organization has launched Surakshit Dada Dadi and Nana Nani Abhiyan campaign? So it is Niti Aayog. Niti Aayog plus Piramal Foundation launched Surakshit Dada Dadi and Nana Nani Abhiyan. What is the name of program launched by Himachal government to educate family members of migrant returnees? So it is NIGA. Question can also be asked that NIGA plate program is launched by which state? So it is Himachal Pradesh. What is the reduced energy density in 1819 against 2005 level as per report by PwC titled a report on impact of energy efficiency measure? So it is 20%. Question can also be asked that report on impact of energy efficiency measure released by which organization? So it is PwC. Name the first state in India which provide midday meal ration. So it is Madhya Pradesh. Midday meal ration is of Madhya Pradesh. Name the state which has highest unemployment rate of 75% as per CMIE data. So it is Pondicherry. Pondicherry has highest unemployment rate of 75% according to CMIE data. According to Digital in India report by IAMAI and Nielsen, for first time has more internet users in rural areas, etc. Where is the headquarter of IAMAI? So it is in Mumbai. So you must remember headquarter only IAMAI, headquarter Mumbai. NRDC, National Research Development Corporation, prepared a compendium of Indian technologies to combat COVID pandemic. The NRDC function under which ministry? So NRDC function under Ministry of Science and Technology. It's quite important. You must remember NRDC under Ministry of Science and Technology. Next question is about soil health card. So soil health card scheme was launched in 2015. You have to remember this only. Soil health card scheme 2015. Sanjeevani, first of its kind vehicle developed at local level in initiative of Rajnagar administration of Chhatarpur district of which Indian state? So it is MP. Sanjeevani, initiative of Rajnagar administration of Chhatarpur district in MP. Next is not important. Another one is what is the worth of road construction target according to Road Transport and Highway Minister Nitin Gadkari? So it's 15 lakh crore. It's not so important. Another one is about road constructed around Lipu Lake Pass. So Lipu Lake Pass is route between India and China in which state? So Lipu Lake Pass is in Uttarakhand. It is a static question. Cooperative banks come under SARFAESI Act recently. So SARFAESI Act enacted in 2002. So you must remember SARFAESI full form, and it was enacted in 2002. Next question is, just you have to remember Minister of State of Defense, he is Sripad Yesso Naik. Which state has passed ordinance to suspend most of labor laws for 3 years? So it is Uttar Pradesh. Next question is not so important. It's about Assam budget. And next question, you have to just remember Minister of State of HRD, Sanjay Dhotre. And next question is, you have to just remember CBDT Chairman PC Modi. Next is about Sikkim budget. CM is Prem Singh Tamang. Next question is, central government has launched India's biggest evacuation plan to bring back Indian citizens in foreign countries. So it is Vande Bharat Mission. Don't confuse it one of Maldives. Jo par abhi Maldives ka aaya tha, usse confuse mat kariyega. Wo Samudra Setu tha, I think. And ye Vande Bharat is for all foreign countries. Highest number of internet users according to study by IMAI. So it is Mumbai. Mumbai has highest number of internet users. What is the name of mission launched by Government of India to send medical aid to 5 island nations in Indian Ocean? So it is Mission Sagar. Don't confuse it with Samudra Setu and also with Vande Bharat Mission. Vande Bharat is for foreign countries and Samudra Setu is for Maldives, and Mission Sagar is to send medical aid to 5 island nations. So don't confuse it, please. Also, don't confuse with all those GI tag given to different things. Next question is just Petroleum and Natural Gas Minister. He is Dharmendra Pradhan. New Delhi based National Gallery of Modern Art launched virtual program Nagma Ke Sangharsh Se. So National Gallery of Modern Art works under which ministry? So it is Ministry of Culture. With which organization ICMR partnered to deliver COVID-19 test kits? So it is India Post. ICMR plus India Post is to deliver COVID-19 test kit. Tribal. Next question, I don't think this is important. Leave it. Next question is about Nagaland budget. So Nagaland CM is Nephew Rao. Just remember CM. First state in country which provide the facility of beds with ventilator in hospital of each and every district of state. So it is Uttar Pradesh. Uttar Pradesh now provides the facility of beds with ventilator in hospital in each and every district. Name the department which has partnered with startups named Safe Job and Seekify to power Suraksha Store initiative. So it is Department of Consumer Affairs. Department of Consumer Affairs with startup named Safe Job and Seekify. Name the first state in country which has launched first information report FIR Aapke Dwar Yojana, FIR at your doorstep. So it is Madhya Pradesh. FIR at your doorstep, Madhya Pradesh. Also Madhya Pradesh abhi upar news mein aaya tha about midday meal ration something. So you must remember both of them. Name the city which has launched initiative named Pran Vayu to monitor blood oxygen level etc. So Pran Vayu initiative launched by Bangalore. So you must remember Pran Vayu of Bangalore. Find the pharmaceutical company which is going to make India's first indigenously developed anti-SARS-CoV-2 human ELISA test kit. So it is Cadila Healthcare. Cadila Healthcare ELISA test kit for COVID pandemic. So next question is about Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan, and it is 20 lakh crore in value and equivalent to 10% of GDP. So you must remember both 10% of GDP and it is 20 lakh crore package released for COVID-19. Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan. Again GI tag. The Thanjavur Niti Works and Arambur wood carvings from Tamil Nadu and Telangana's Telia Rumal cloth are added to GI tag, along with Sorai Khawar painting of Jharkhand. So you must remember Thanjavur Niti Works and Arambur wood carvings from Tamil Nadu, Telangana's Telai Rumal cloth and Sorai Khawar painting is of Jharkhand. So you must remember all of these GI tags. These are quite important. One question will come for sure. Along with which organization ICMR has initiated a population-based sero survey in selected district to monitor COVID-19 prevalence? So it's National Center for Disease Control. It's not so important. Which division of Southern Railway partnered with Kerala Circle of Postal Department for door delivery and pickup of parcel to help public during lockdown? So it's Thiruvananthapuram. So you must remember that Thiruvananthapuram division of Southern Railways partnered with Kerala Circle for delivery, etc. during lockdown. Next question is about Indian Meteorological Department. It has shown two places of POK and they are Gilgit Baluchistan and Muzaffarabad. Name the organization which launched musical creation United We Fight, written and composed by Joy Elvers. So it is Indian Council for Cultural Relations. This question can also be asked that musical creation United We Fight, written and composed by whom? Name Indian state which has highest number of under 5 and neonatal deaths in 2017 as per sub-national mapping of under 5 and neonatal mortality trend in India. So it is Uttar Pradesh. Uttar Pradesh has highest number of under 5 deaths. Recently PM Care Fund Trust was launched and its cost is, its total cost is 3100 crore, and out of 3100 crore here you can read 2000 crore for ventilator, 1000 for migrant labors, and 100 to support vaccine development. Next is not so important. Another one is not important. Next is also not important. This one is important. Here are some changes in as new definition set for MSME. So you must remember that for micro units, investment up to 1 crore and turnover below 5 crore. Small ke liye investment below 10 crore and turnover under 50 crore. Medium ke liye investment under 20 crore and turnover below 100 crore. So MSME Development Act of 2006. So you must read this. Collateral free emergency credit line to MSME. So what is its amount? So its amount is 3 lakh crore. So you must remember Nirmala Sitharaman has announced 3 lakh crore amount of collateral free emergency credit line to MSME. EPF contribution rate has been decreased from 12% to 10%. So you must remember from 12 to 10. Next is not important. Name the ministry which has launched initiative named Goal, going online as leaders in partnership with Facebook. So Facebook plus Ministry of Tribal Affairs initiative Goal. You must remember its full form, going online as leaders. Health and Family Welfare Minister Harshvardhan has dedicated which COVID-19 testing machine to nation recently? So it's Cobas 6800. So you must remember Cobas 6800. Next is not important. This one is important. One nation, one ration card system. It will be implemented rolled out from March 2021. So you must remember one nation, one ration card. Government has announced to provide interest subvention of 2% for prompt pays for a period of 12 months for Sisu Mudra loanees. So what is the maximum limit of loan under Mudra Sisu? So it is 50,000. So you must remember that maximum limit of loan under Mudra in Sisu category is 50,000. And question can also be asked that interest subvention of 2% फॉर विच कैटेगरी ऑफ मुद्रा लोन, सो इट्स शिशु कैटेगरी. पुलिस ऑफ विच स्टेट गॉट इंडियाज फर्स्ट थर्मल कोरोना कॉम्बैट हेडगेयर, सो इट्स दिल्ली पुलिस थर्मल कोरोना कॉम्बैट हेडगेयर. नेक्स्ट इज नॉट इम्पोर्टेंट. विच इंडियन स्टेट पार्टनर्ड विद दूरदर्शन टू प्रोवाइड स्कूल एजुकेशन टू स्टूडेंट ऑफ स्टेट थ्रू वीडियो लेक्चर्स, सो इट इज झारखंड प्लस दूरदर्शन. सो यू मस्ट रिमेंबर झारखंड प्लस दूरदर्शन. नेक्स्ट इज अबाउट उज रिवर, सो उज रिवर इज ट्रिब्यूटरी ऑफ रावी एंड इट इज इन जम्मू कश्मीर. इंडियन गवर्नमेंट हैज सेट अ रिन्यूएबल एनर्जी इंस्टॉलेशन टारगेट ऑफ 175 गीगावाट बाई 2022. सो यू मस्ट रिमेंबर 175 GW बाई 2022. सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट हैज एलोकेटेड डैश फंड एग्रीकल्चर इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर प्रोजेक्ट एट फार्म गेट एंड एग्रीगेशन पॉइंट. फंड विल बी फाइनेंस एंड मैनेज बाई नाबार्ड, सो इट इज 1,00,000 crore एग्रीकल्चर इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर प्रोजेक्ट एट फार्म गेट एंड एग्रीगेशन पॉइंट. नॉट सो इम्पोर्टेंट. सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट हैज एलोकेटेड 20,000 crore फॉर डेवलपमेंट ऑफ मेरीन एंड इनलैंड फिशरीज अंडर विच स्कीम, सो 20,000 crore स्कीम इज प्रधानमंत्री मत्स्य संपदा योजना, सो इट्स फॉर फिशरीज. FDI limit in defense manufacturing under automatic route raised from 49% to 74%. So you must remember FDI limit defense manufacturing under automatic route from 49 to 74. What is the additional fund allocated for MG Narega to provide employment boost in the country? It is quite important. It is 40,000 crore. And this will help to generate nearly 300 crore person days to provide relief to migrant workers. It's not important, just remember amount 40,000 crore. Name the program which was launched for online education 1 to 12 announced under Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan. So it's PME Vidya. So you must remember that this is PME Vidya. In which state first of its kind initiative Charan Paduka campaign to provide shoes or sleeper for migrant labor passing through the state, so it is again Madhya Pradesh. Do news aur aayi thi upar Madhya Pradesh ki, so wo bhi yaad rakhiyega. And ise Charan Paduka campaign start kiya gaya hai to provide sleepers to migrant labor, it's Madhya Pradesh. Name the state which launched the first cyber security accelerator for startup in India. It is Karnataka. So you must remember cyber security accelerator for startup. It is Karnataka. Gujarat government has made digital payment mandatory in which Indian city? It is Ahmedabad. How many cities has got 5-star rating in star rating of garbage free cities list? According to report by Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs. So it is 6 cities. It's not important. Next is, what is the grant that was provided by India to UN Relief and Work Agency to support Palestinian refugees? So it is 2 million. So you must remember India has provided 2 million to United Nations Relief and Work Agencies for Palestinian refugees. Indian Army has proposed 3-year stints for citizen including youth professional to join as officer and other ranks in army under tour of duty. So you must remember under tour of duty 3 years aapko matlab job karne ka mauka mil sakta hai in army. Name the state which has initiated measure under Samagra Shiksha program to facilitate student access to education through technological intervention recently. So it is Jammu Kashmir. So you must remember Samagra Shiksha program. So iske andar measures jo liye hain wo Jammu Kashmir ne liye hain. Next is not important. Who is governor of Punjab? VP Singh Bednar. नेक्स्ट इज़ अबाउट यूपी बजट. यूपी सीएम ऑफ यूपी एवरीवन नोस, योगी आदित्यनाथ. नेक्स्ट इज़ इम्पोर्टेंट, इंडियन रेलवे हैज़ ऑपरेशनलाइज्ड फर्स्ट 12,000 HP इलेक्ट्रिक मेड इन इंडिया लोकोमोटिव नेम VAG-12. सो यू मस्ट रिमेंबर दैट इट्स लोकोमोटिव नेम्ड इज़ VAG-12 एंड नेम द कंपनी विच मैनुफैक्चर दिस लोकोमोटिव. इट्स नेम इज़ VAG-12 एंड इट इज़ मधेपुरा इलेक्ट्रिक लोकोमोटिव. इट इज़ लोकेटेड इन बिहार. सो यू क्वेश्चन कैन बी आस्क्ड इन थ्री वेज, वट इज़ द लोकोमोटिव नेम एंड इसको किसने बनाया है. सो इट इज़ मधेपुरा इलेक्ट्रिक लोकोमोटिव. एंड क्वेश्चन कैन ऑल्सो बी आस्क्ड दैट मधेपुरा इलेक्ट्रिक लोकोमोटिव इज लोकेटेड वेयर. सो इट इज़ इन बिहार. नेक्स्ट इज़ अबाउट नेशनल रूरल इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर डेवलपमेंट एजेंसी. सो इट्स जस्ट वर्क अंडर रूरल डेवलपमेंट मिनिस्ट्री, इट्स नॉट सो इम्पोर्टेंट. मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ लेबर एंड एम्प्लॉयमेंट हैज, सो वी हैव ऑलरेडी कवर्ड दिस दैट EPF कंट्रीब्यूशन हैज बीन रिड्यूस टू 10% फ्रॉम 12%. सो नेक्स्ट इज जस्ट लेफ्टिनेंट गवर्नर ऑफ जम्मू कश्मीर, ही इज GC मुर्मू. इन विच डिस्ट्रिक्ट तत्पर प्रोग्राम इज लॉन्च टू हेल्प माइग्रेंट वर्कर टू गेट बैक टू देयर नेटिव प्लेसेस. सो इट्स रांची. सो क्वेश्चन कैन ऑल्सो बी आस्क दैट तत्पर प्रोग्राम लॉन्च बाई विच सिटी. सो इट इज रांची. मी अन्नपूर्णा इज द इनिशिएटिव लॉन्च फॉर फार्मर वेलफेयर अक्रॉस विच स्टेट. सो मी अन्नपूर्णा इज ऑफ महाराष्ट्र. सो यू मस्ट रिमेंबर दैट इट इज महाराष्ट्र. नेम द UT विच हैज स्टार्टेड इनिशिएटिव सुकून COVID-19 बीट द स्ट्रेस. ओके, सो इट्स ऑफ जम्मू कश्मीर. सुकून COVID-19 बीट द स्ट्रेस, जम्मू कश्मीर. नेक्स्ट इज अबाउट LAC. सो LAC इज लाइन ऑफ एक्चुअल कंट्रोल. इट्स अबाउट इंडिया एंड चाइना. Name the initiative which was launched to provide psychological support through a website, a toll-free helpline to all school-going children, parents and teachers. So it is Mandora Pan. So you must remember that this initiative is Mandora Pan to provide psychological support through a website and toll-free helpline to all school-going children. नेक्स्ट इज़ अबाउट 100% सोलराइजेशन ऑफ कोणार्क सन टेम्पल. सो कोणार्क सन टेम्पल इज़ इन उड़ीसा. इट इज़ इन कोणार्क उड़ीसा. नेक्स्ट इज़ नॉट सो इम्पोर्टेंट. नेक्स्ट इज़ अबाउट दिब्रू सैकोवा नेशनल पार्क. सो इट इज़ इन असम. सो यू मस्ट रिमेंबर दिब्रू सैकोवा नेशनल पार्क इज़ इन असम. ओनली स्टैटिक GK कैन बी आस्क्ड फ्रॉम दिस टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन. In which state Women Rural Livelihood Mission has started Didi Vehicle Service for rural women for safe delivery and other emergency services? So it's Madhya Pradesh. Don't confuse it with Mamta Didi of West Bengal. So Didi Vehicle Service is of Madhya Pradesh. Ayushman Bharat Pradhan Mantri Jan Arogya Yojana has marked 1 crore treatment recently. So आयुष्मान, सो वट इज़ द नोडल एजेंसी फॉर इम्प्लीमेंटेशन ऑफ दिस प्रधानमंत्री जन आरोग्य योजना. सो एवरी वन नोज नेशनल हेल्थ अथॉरिटी. नेक्स्ट इज अबाउट टेक्सटाइल मिनिस्टर ऑफ इंडिया. सो सी इज स्मृति ईरानी. वट इज़ द रैंक ऑफ इंडिया इन मैनुफैक्चरिंग ऑफ PPE बॉडी कवरऑल्स. सो इट इज इंडिया इज रैंक 2 एंड on top position is I think China. Yes, so you must remember in the manufacturing of PPE body India is ranked 2. Which among the following department has jointly organized Society of Indian Defense Manufacturer along with SIDM and CII? So department, it's not important. Department of Defense Production. Government has notified the amendments to General Financial Rule 2017 to ensure that goods and services valued less than 10 crore are procured from domestic farms. So it's value less than 200 crore. So you must remember this. It's important. Government has notified amendments to General Financial Rule to ensure that goods and services valued less than 200 crore are procured from domestic farms. Ministry of Commerce has lifted ban on export of non-medical masks. So it is about KVIC. KVIC come under MSME Ministry. So you must remember that Khadi and Village Industry Commission works under MSME Ministry. Union Cabinet has approved extension of Senior Citizen Pension Scheme named Pradhan Mantri Vaya Vandana Yojana till 2023 and its rate is 7.4% per annum. So you should remember both the news that Pradhan Mantri Vaya Vandana Yojana extended till 2023 and its rate is 7.4% per annum. How many crore has been approved as special liquidity scheme for NBFC housing finance company to address their liquidity stress by Union Cabinet? So it is 30,000 crore as special liquidity scheme for NBFC housing finance company. It's important. It was under Atmanirbhar Bharat package, which was of 10% of GDP and 20 lakh crore. Biodiversity Samrakshan Internship Program. So it is by National Biodiversity Authority and UNDP. And UNDP is headquartered in Geneva. United Nations Development Program. UN Environment Program. And New Delhi based Wildlife Crime Control Bureau has launched campaign on illegal trafficking of endangered species. So just you have to remember UNEP headquarter. So it is in Nairobi, Kenya. United Nations Environment Program. This can be asked in static. Static yahi se aati hai, kahin aur se nahi aati. That's why I have suggested to read you only Affairs Cloud. Name the Indian state which has launched restart program to support MSME sector in the state. So restart program is launched by Andhra Pradesh. So just remember restart program Andhra Pradesh. Name the person who inaugurates India Dispute Resolution Center, first of its kind institutional alternative dispute resolution center. So he is former Supreme Court Justice A.K. Sikri. It's not important. So next is about first meeting of 15th Finance Commission and estimated GDP growth to -6% to 1% in fiscal year 21. And you must remember that 15th Finance Commission headed by N.K. Singh. Name the state which is first in the country to release report on conservation of endemic threatened floras. So it is Uttarakhand. So you must remember it is first in the country to release report on conservation of endemic threatened floras. So it is Uttarakhand. Name the state which has granted industry status to sports to boost sports sector. So it is Mizoram. So you must remember industry status to sports given by Mizoram. Name the state which set up migration commission. So migration commission set up by UP to provide employment to migrant worker. So migration commission is of Uttar Pradesh. How many crore has been allotted for beekeeping by government under Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan? So it is 500 crore. So you must remember for beekeeping under Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan, 500 crore. So next is about Chardham project. So it is in Uttarakhand and it is about something tunnel under Chamba town. So 440 meter tunnel. So you must remember it's in Uttarakhand. Name the Indian institute which has got first of its kind infectious disease block facility. Serai Kashmir Institute of Medical Sciences. So it has got first of its kind infectious disease block facility. Name the Indian state which has started implementation of solar fence farmland protection program. So solar fence farmland protection program is of Tamil Nadu. So you must remember solar fence farmland protection program. It's of Tamil Nadu. Next is about Uttarakhand budget, not so important. Hunar Haat program to restart from September with the theme local to global. Name the ministry which conducts Hunar Haat. So Hunar Haat has been launched by Ministry of Minority Affairs. Who has penned the song titled Jaitu Jaitu Bharatam Vasudev Kutumbakam? So it's Parsoon Joshi. So you must remember that Jaitu Jaitu Bharatam Vasudev Kutumbakam has been penned by Parsoon Joshi. Name the plan which was part of Pradhan Mantri Matasya Sampada Yojana to modernize fisheries sector. So it's Swat Sagar. So you must remember Swat Sagar plan for Pradhan Mantri Matasya Sampada Yojana to modernize fisheries sector. It's not important. Which organization under Power Ministry has signed an agreement with Narmada Basin Project Company Limited of Government of MP, etc. It's not so important. Which state has organized webinar on Vandan Yojana, learning for post-COVID in association with Department of Science and Technology and TRIFID? So it's Rajasthan. Rajasthan has organized webinar on Vandan Yojana. So you must remember this, Rajasthan. Webinar on Vandan Yojana, learning for post-COVID-19. What is the interest rate of saving bond scheme, RBI bond or Government of India bond that was withdrawn by government due to declining interest rates? So it is 7.75% saving bond scheme. Central Institute of Plastic Engineering and Technology. So it's you have to just remember its headquarters CPAT. It is in Chennai, Central Institute of Plastic Engineering and Technology. This question was asked, I think, in RRBPU means around 1 or 2 years ago. The first solar lift irrigation plant of Kargil was inaugurated recently. Kargil is located in which state? So you must remember it is in Ladakh. Don't confuse it with Jammu Kashmir. So Kargil is in Ladakh. Which state has modified Scheduled Tribes and Other Traditional Forest Dweller Recognition of Forest Rights Act 2006 recently? So you must remember it is Maharashtra. Maharashtra has modified Scheduled Tribes and Other Traditional Forest Dwellers. Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman has launched Instant Allotment Facility of PAN through Aadhaar based eKYC. So PAN contain how many digits? So you must remember that PAN contain 10 digit. PAN is a 10 digit unique alphanumeric number issued by Income Tax Department. Which state plans to launch first of its kind health register to maintain record of citizen of state? So it is Karnataka. Health register has been launched by Karnataka. Name the state which planned to develop 800 km herbal road along the state and national highways through the state. So it is UP. So UP has planned to develop 800 km herbal road along the state and national highways throughout the state. What is the name of missile park which is going to set up in INS Kalinga? So it is Agni Prastha. So you must remember that it is missile park to be set up in INS Kalinga. It is Agni Prastha and INS Kalinga is in Visakhapatnam. So question can be asked in both ways. नेक्स्ट इज़ अबाउट हु इज़ प्रेजेंट रिन्यूएबल एनर्जी मिनिस्टर, ही इज़ राजकुमार सिंह, मिनिस्टर ऑफ स्टेट ही इज़। नाउ इंटरनेशनल अफेयर, वट इज़ द एडिशनल ग्रांट 2.9 मिलियन अर्लियर अनाउंसड बाई US एजेंसी ऑफ इंटरनेशनल डेवलपमेंट टू इंडिया टू फाइट कोविड पेंडेमिक, इट इज़ 3 मिलियन। सो यू मस्ट रिमेंबर इट इज़ 3 मिलियन बाई USAID टू इंडिया टू फाइट कोविड पेंडेमिक। नेक्स्ट इज़ अबाउट यू जस्ट रिमेंबर USCIRF हेडक्वार्टर, US कमीशन ऑन इंटरनेशनल रिलीजियस फ्रीडम, सो इट इज़ हेडक्वार्टर्ड इन वाशिंगटन DC। वट इज़ द नंबर ऑफ पीपल डिस्प्लेस्ड इन इंडिया इन 2019 एज पर इंटरनल डिस्प्लेसमेंट मॉनिटरिंग सेंटर, इट्स रिपोर्ट इज ग्लोबल रिपोर्ट ऑन इंटरनल डिस्प्लेसमेंट, इट इज़ 5 मिलियन। 5 मिलियन पीपल हैव बीन डिस्प्लेस्ड इन इंडिया। ऑयल प्राइस ऑफ विच कंट्री हैज़ रिकॉर्डेड बिलो $0 फॉर फर्स्ट टाइम रिसेंटली, इट इज़ यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स। सो इट्स अमेरिका US एंड इट्स oil price has been recorded below $0. TCS will launch first fully digital bank of which country, so it's Israel. So you must remember it's quite important, TCS will launch first fully digital bank of Israel. So in this video hum yahi pe end karte hain and main iske do part aur video ke form mein release karunga, so please aap isko read kariye एंड वीडियो को भी देखिए एंड इट्स मोर देन सफिशियंट फॉर योर एग्ज़ाम पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू फॉर SBI क्लर्क मेंस एंड RRBPU मेंस, बिकॉज फ्रॉम मई जून जुलाई अगस्त एंड बिफोर अगस्त आई डोंट थिंक एग्ज़ाम्स विल बी कंडक्टेड। सो थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग, प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब एंड शेयर इफ़ यू लाइक द वीडियो, इफ़ यू लाइक द कंटेंट। थैंक्स अ लॉट।